their sole job. So that's, again, something until I get in there and take over, you know, that's only on my wish list for now, is a way for the media, somebody, that person for the media to reach out to.
Everybody need a person?
It should be, yes.
Except with no self-interest at all.
No.
You've been criticized for lack of experience. How do you respond to that, and do you plan to do anything to fill any perceived gaps?
The first step was hiring Galen Bohner as my undersheriff, who has a wealth of experience, and Tracy Brown, who has proven himself in the sheriff's office. So, you know what? I'm answering my, if I can lead this department. This today was the first step. I have confidence in these gentlemen that they're not going to tell me what I want to hear. They're going to tell me what I need to hear, and I can trust them.